them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news that will cause great joy for all the people. Today, in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is the Messiah, the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in cloths and lying in a manger." Suddenly, a great company of heavenly hosts appeared with the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest heaven, and on earth peace to those on whom His favor rests." When the angel had left them and gone into heaven, the shepherds said to one another, "Let's go to Bethlehem and see this thing that has happened, which the Lord has told us about." So they hurried off and found Mary and Joseph and the baby, who was lying in the manger. When they had seen him, they spread the word concerning what had been told to them about this child. And all who heard it were amazed at what the shepherds said to them. But Mary treasured up all these things and pondered them in her heart. The shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all the things that had heard and seen, which were just as they had been told.
Oh, guys can have a seat. I got the shortest message in the entire world. Are you ready for this one? Romans 6:23. Does anybody know it? For the wages of sin is death. It's kind of like we're playing the same song game, but you know the verse. That's great. You know the lyric, right? But the gift of God is eternal life. The wages of sin is death. What we have all earned is death, right? Based off of sin. But Jesus, the story doesn't end there, does it? But Jesus at Christmas time is why we celebrate. Right? He came and he gave his life for us. Right? Left heaven, came down to earth, born in a manger. You guys like the little kid story version of that? That's pretty cool. Bethlehem or whatever it was. But he came and he humbled himself, lived a life, 33 years, died on a cross to give us the best gift. Anything better than on your Christmas list? Anything better than you're asking for Christmas this year from your parents? The gift of God is eternal life. All right? It's why the shepherds, when they were in the fields, the angels showed up and they said, behold, what did they say? I give you good tidings of great joy that shall be for all people. So this Christmas, with all of the craziness, the busyness, the plays, the family get-togethers, all of that stuff, it's all good. All right? Don't forget why we celebrate. Don't forget Jesus. All right? The gift of God is eternal life. All right, pray with me today. Dear Jesus, thank you for today. Thank you for a chance to be reminded in some fun ways of some Christmas songs, a Christmas story, chance to worship you. And God, I just pray that this season, there's so many awesome and amazing things we get to do, getting out of school, being with family, lots of gifts. All that stuff is great. But Jesus, I pray that our hearts would turn towards you and the gift that you gave us through yourself, of eternal life for all of those that believe in you. And again, God, you come to give us life, abundant life, not just in the future when we die and go to heaven, but right now, each and every day, we can thrive right now. And so, God, I just pray that over all of our students in Jesus' name. Amen.